unbelievable economic power, political power, power over the media, in which large campaign contributors basically own many politicians. There is nothing or very little that a president can do alone. What we need is a political revolution in this country.